Your systems are offline. Reboot sequence initialized.
Michael? Michael, do you read me? If you hear this, you know where to find me. I'm going to kill him.
Inside that sphere really shook him up.
Get out of my head!
Ceph Warship signature detected. ETA, 30 minutes.
External power source enabled.
Helpless. Wormhole neck. Maximum extent. Zenoseph warship. ETA 25 minutes.
We triggered a fundamental change in our nature. There was no other choice. We'd have to become them.
The power. I need more. Use their power against them.
Vulnerability detected.
Something, Prophet. Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
You're trying to tell me something, huh? You don't think charging the Nanosuit is going to hurt you? Watch this!
human being anymore.
You don't have a name.
Is it sad? Is it even sad? Every component.
Jesus Christ, look at you now!
You expect me to break because of what I've given up? Is that it? Let me show you what this machine can do! just like you planned, huh? Come on! Technology. I can take double anything you can.
External power source enabled.
Thank you.
This one's for Raptor Team, you son of a bitch. When they came to me with the Nanosuit, I sacrificed Laurence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
Prophet.
Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Marge! Hold on! Everybody has a choice.
When profit fails, what's left?
You have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
Laurence!
It was never just about the suit! Marge! Hold on!
First week of boot camp, they taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Laurence Barnes. They called me Prophet.
Thank you. secure in Ceph House 4. We're being picked off one by one.
Good evening, members of the board. I was a guest at one of your hospitals a little while ago. And I'd like to make a complaint.